talked about weather. We did some weather experiments, and now they get to stay after that and watch a little baseball. As a matter of fact, Chopper 11 HD high above us right now. Let's go to that first. And should be giving us a great shot looking down on the stadium. What a day. Chopper 11 is actually set to do a flyby, but the problem is we're in the middle of an inning. So as soon as this inning is over, we're not top of the fifth. Pass through, but we look forward to that. Let's go to the weather computer, show you what's going on. Boy, over the last 7 days, we have really seen up and down temperatures across the area. The average temperatures across the region for this time of year have been up and have been down. And you can see yesterday we were up, and again today we were up. Now we're going to try something we've never tried before. This is the first time I know of at ABC 11 where I'm out live and I can actually be in front of my mask. So let's see if this works. It works! How cool is that, huh? All right, let's show you what's going on as far as a live look into downtown Raleigh. Blue skies, sunshine, temperature right now running in the 70s across the area, and even some 80s showing up. We're looking live into downtown Raleigh, and that current number coming to us at 78 degrees, 61 to the dew point, humidity 56%. And a southwest wind. How about this? A live look from a camera up on top of the stadium, right over there, Five County Stadium in Zebulon. And you'll see here at the ballpark, temperatures in the 70s as well with the southwest wind. It has been gusting 16 miles an hour. It's been blowing out. We did actually see a ball get hit out by one of the teams, by the other team. It doesn't matter. All right, I'll show you what's happening as far as the satellite radar deposit. We've got sunshine and lots of it above. We're starting to see some cloud cover building. Notice the cloud cover out west. That cloud cover to the west of us is going to work its way in, and as it does, we will see showers. Now, and if we look at what's happening, these light clouds extend from the Great Lakes all the way down to the Gulf of Mexico. And as that happens, We've got weather, we've got a baseball game, we've got a helicopter flying over, and we've got your 7-day forecast, too. Great day out here at Five County Stadium. John Barber, we'll send it back to you in the studio.